From the day I joined here, I got lot of things to learn from each and everyone. Be it my faculty member who were teaching me or the faculty member who were not teaching me, they also guided me at every steps. And from there only I understand what I can do, what is there for the future of this MBA, what are the things I can do after doing MBA, what is the purpose, and many new things I got. Not only the bookish manual knowledge, but also the practical knowledge they gave us, practical training they provided us. In the SIPO also they placed us to the different places, to many places, that go there and do if you are okay or not. From that also we learned that am I okay there or not. Technically in the other cultural activities also I was very good. Means they helped me, always supported me that we move ahead and do the activities and all that.